Never open it. So the man took the box home to his beautiful lady wife, and she said, let's open it anyway. And the man said, don't push it, honey. We got a good thing going. And they never did open it, and everyone lived happily ever after. Full disclosure.
All right, we'll just have to come back to you, Maureen, once they turn past.
Yes, let's hear from Vesta, the jealous.
I'm in love. You're probably thinking, what could a fat, bald person who knows his sexuality know about love? I too am in love. Fester loves.
Fester, who is it?
The moon.
The moon? He's in love with the moon?
Yeah, that's
the most beautiful thing I have ever heard. Oh, I haven't told her yet.
Fall disclosure!
Fall disclosure! Just embrace it and swoon!
Embrace it and swoon!
Fall from Fraser, fall in love with the moon!
She loves that moon!
Falls your sermon with a signature tune!
And fall and fall disclosure!
What's his turn?
Oh, me! Before me!
The chalice.
Look, the kid and I had a hope before. I told him to use his tongue wisely. Well, look who's talking! How much time have I got left? I'm 102, I have arthritis and shingles, and when I wake, wind, it can start the windmills and old Dutch painting. But, call me cuckoo, but if I get to 10, there are a couple of 90-year-old hotties out there ready to chow down my grandma's sandwich. Full disclosure! I just peed.
We should put you down years ago! All right, sister. Not yet. Can we talk to her?
I've still got a fox problem.
Wednesday, your turn. The chalice, please.
Where's the chalice?
Yes, that was dash of potion. My sister blows her cool. Hopefully in slow motion, she'll drop, she'll roar. What's a plan with Maya?
Hey! filthy, rotten, vicious.